Welcome to Pablo Plays, and it is October, which means it's time to do some spectacular games, maybe. So we're gonna start. This is October 1st, as we are when I'm recording it. This is Little Nightmares, the original. Sequel came out last year, I believe. And so that's how the eyes build. Okay, I usually keep it the same. Since the data put off, projection shot the power of the eye. Little Nightmares 2 was released. Oh, this February, past February. Oh, oops. So it's not even a year old yet. The sequel, cause chapter selection, I don't, think I, well, saw a new game. We haven't, I think, might have played this off stream just a little bit to see what it was, but I'm pretty sure I did not get far. So there are 5 chapters to the game. We start off in the prison. And, gonna hopefully try to keep each video to a chapter. I know it may be tough. But, each chapter will usually just get you to the controls, so it's probably not that hard. We can't skip it, but I've heard this opening's pretty cool, so we'll watch it. Okay. I gotta control him with the analog, I can't. More way to go, that's like, right. And I can barely see anything. With B, so. Okay. Circle on PlayStation. And I have it. Number one. Apparently I cannot get up though. Okay. Up the cells I go. I guess throw these. Oh, it's X, okay. Double mine. Okay, we're gonna continue here. Whoops. We into the next section here. Get to you right and crawl under. The boarded up door to the bedroom, then climb on the bar steps to the bed to reach the mattress. I can't get in though. You should jump up and down the mattress to unlock the. Holly spawn, okay. Oh god, I thought it was a little trophy there. And grab onto this next room. We're gonna grab onto the chair. Beneath the harm men. Yeah. Talk about being spooky. Through the doorway. And then he opens up. But I could wait to come across the fridge and open it. So we're gonna take a little walk here. We'll come across the fridge at some point. Let's just find an elevator next to it. Oh, also no. Looks like he's like trying to get warm though. Well, it seems you need to find all 13 gnomes in the game and give them a hug by approaching them and pressing RT. Okay. Now backtrack through the passage to the fridge and climb up to the shelves to a new level. Alright, so let's go back to the fridge. Okay, it's kind of fell behind though. Put the bus up at the door and jump across the gap and enter the room on the other side. We're gonna bust it right and pull off to continue. Now, he doesn't run, Barry. Always works. Little Prince of Persia type action now. Okay. Oh. I'm gonna keep moving those slugs, you know, we don't want to get hit by the slugs. Trying to flick a hill. Oh, there's a lantern. Jump across the gap and left the lantern nearby before climbing up the wooden planks. Well, if I was gonna jump, that was not the place to do it. Just saying. Reset. We're gonna reset it at the place where I fell out with the slugs. Oh, I see the lantern. That way. Oh. Ah, come on. Just bait it out. Okay. Open the hatch to release a gnome. Okay. I'm in the bathroom. There's a lantern in the corner. Okay. Let's see if we can pull the sparks. I got that executed. Thank you. Prison cells, prison cells. Double door. Shoo, how to get over though. About to fall down. It's a mesh. I'll push up though. Another lantern. Done to the previous. Done to the previous room. statue. Okay, cool. Let me see that room. Shelves into another vent. Go on through to the next area. NPC throws me some food. A noose. Our lantern. shoot, go up. I want to do that, yeah. I climbed the chain here. That's a long chain, let me tell ya. Don't do that. That's how you break bones. What happens if I climb the ladder? That's gotta be a death. As I felt way too downfall. Nope. Let's try and get back and couldn't do it. the chain I go. No. Nope. Oh no, where? Alright. Oh, I did right and then that. That's my problem. I don't want to get the episode too long, so we may not get through chapter one. The heck? I should have been able to grab that. I'm gonna be an expert this section pretty soon. No! It is a quick sesh. It's like a quick move. Might get through this and then Yeah, I can see where the controls are a little bit. Well, the people will be was complaining about the controls are not quite as. I don't think as good as they could be. Nope. Get up, little kiddo. I think I hit like the bottom of it and then it just would not grab. Alright, this is gonna be my last attempt, but only saw on video. I don't want this to be a bunch of fails, you know. X jumps. Canada is a death because I wasn't up top when I did it. Is that what is the game saying? I guess I don't know. Anyhow, we're gonna stop it here. Thanks for watching. My name's Papa Plays. We will continue this once I get to the next save point. So, thanks for watching.